Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My goodness, has it been a long time. As you can see, the hair has changed. I have a band, which means I am now married, which soon I'll show you some photos. Anyways, I want to thank you all that have continued to support me throughout everything. I mean, it's mainly like my family and friends, and a lot of my posting I do is on Instagram, where I do a lot of my photos. A lot of times we're going to Ultra or these EDM concerts, so a lot of times that's what you'll see on my Instagram account. But so it's been a while. There has been so many things that have been going on that it's kind of hard to be able to kind of toggle life and everything, you know, working a 9-to-5, then going to school, which not a lot of people know, but I typically don't share my personal life with everybody. You know, only the people that are close around me know that I'm actively attending school, and planning a wedding. So all of that took so much of my time. And finally, I mean, I got married roughly 30 days ago. So I felt, you know, let me dive back into this because this has truly been my passion. And I mean, I get reminded of it every day, whether it's me, you know, at work or, you know, in the store. Like, what are you doing? Like, why do you do this? You need to be a model, or you need to do makeup, blah, 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 blah. So anyways, with that being said, you know, I wanted to do a video, a makeup video, and just something fun and simple. I've really been feeling brown tones lately, so I felt like I needed to do something with brown tones, but a little bit of pop. As you can see, I added some green under my eyes. And yeah, I'm really excited for this video. It's been a while, and I'm really feeling this look. It's like really nice. And as you can see, I dyed my hair. Actually, I dyed it for my wedding, so I was pink hair for my wedding. But prior to me starting the video, I'll go ahead and show you some photos from my wedding. I think I've kind of give you an overall recap. After this, I truly plan on doing more frequent videos because I truly, this is my passion, and I want to be able to share, you know, my life and what I'm going through with you guys as well. And there's some people that will be there for the ride, and there's some people that won't, but that's okay. You know, I'm here for those that are willing to join this ride with me. So with that being said, I really hope you guys like this tutorial, and I hope you like my photos. And if you'd like, I'm also on Instagram. You can follow me on Instagram at Chateau de Chaldis, same exact name as my YouTube name. And I hope to see you guys there.
At the very